Yes, my son needs a new pair of shoes.
Okay, let's just see what his size is. Looks like a 10.5.
They're perfect. I'll take them.
No, those aren't the shoes.
Do not speak in that tone to the Iron Giant. Must destroy Shoebox City.
Sorry, he's a little out of sorts. He saw a bra in the window of Lane Bryant on the way over. They're pretty big.
They are a remarkable feat of engineering. That and the Ferris wheel, I will never understand.
Yeah, for me, it's paper bags. I mean, there's a door in it, but no exit? What's that about? I was serious about the bag, but hi, I'm Brian.
Holly.
Holly, are you free on Friday night?
Well, I don't know. Are you a shoe store murderer?
No.
There's more than you'd think. Like, if you were me, that's not a ridiculous question. See you Friday.
Good for you, Brian. Maybe you can take her to the Cheesecake Factory. People seem to like that place.
Did you folks find something on the menu you'd like?
No. 110 pages and no.